Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today I wanted to share an updo with you. Let me know what you think about this hairstyle down below in the comment section. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell as always, and let's get started.
I'm going to begin by dividing off a section of hair, starting from right in front of both ears, and then going up to the top of my head. I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie this section off, and then I'm going to clip this section out of the way so I can use it later on. And now I'm going to divide off a similar section from right behind the first one. So starting at my ears, I'm going to create a diagonal part line up towards the top of my head. Then I'm using another clear elastic band to tie off this section of hair as well. And now I'm going to let down the first ponytail that I created, and I'm going to divide this hair into two equal sections. I'm going to take the second ponytail and bring it up between the two sections of hair and clip it out of the way. Then I'm going to take the two sections from the first ponytail and combine them back together with the remaining hair that's left down on my head. I'm going to use a clear elastic band and tie all of the hair together right underneath the second ponytail. And now I'm going to take the second ponytail and divide this hair into two equal sections. And then I'm going to bring the third ponytail up through the middle in between the two sections of hair and clip this out of the way. And now I'm going to combine the two sections back together and tie this off using another clear elastic band. And then I'm going to let down the ponytail that was clipped away. And at this point, I decided to go back over the first looped section and pull on the edges so I could see how big and full I could get it. So I'm just pulling small sections out of the elastic just slightly, so it's 2 to 3 times bigger. And the more you pull, the bigger your bun will be, and the less you pull, the smaller and tighter the bun will be. So now I'm going to take the top ponytail and divide it into two equal sections, and I'm going to wrap these around the bottom ponytail and then tie them back together underneath with a clear elastic band. And then I'm going to go back over the two new looped sections and pull out the edges so they're really big and as puffy as the first section. And now I'm going to create one more looped section of the braid. So I'm dividing the top ponytail into two sections, wrapping them around the bottom ponytail and tying them back together using a clear elastic band. And I'm going to pull on the edges of the looped sections so they're the same size as the other loops. And now I'm going to take the ends and tuck them underneath the hair to form the bun along the top portion of my head. And then I'm going to grab some bobby pins and pin the ends underneath so they stay in place. I couldn't decide if I wanted some of the ends to stick out from the bun just for a more casual style, but then just decided to keep it a little bit cleaner, so I tucked everything underneath the looped sections and just pinned them in place with bobby pins.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Click that notification bell, then you'll be notified every time I post a video and you'll never miss one, and I will see you next time.